This is a big challenge.
Okay. Yeah.
So everyone, like, turn around.
Okay. Move forward.
Move forward and get together. Say hi to the drone. Say hi to the drone.
Our medical mission in 2019 kicked off with CIGI International Medical Association's Global Forum. Through the volunteer services of these medical professionals, CIGI can address the healthcare needs of the underprivileged and underserved. And in 2019, our reach expanded.
This is your home.
Two Vision mobile clinics were driven across the country by CIGI volunteers and now serve the East Coast. By the end of 2019, CIGI USA had 9 mobile clinics in operation and will continue to expand its fleet.
This is gonna change my life because I can see much better.
Because no one should be left behind when it comes to healthcare. Receiving medical services is often just the start, since CIGI's care is holistic in scope, and free healthcare can lead to charity aid.
Los que pueden ayudar a los demás, debemos de hacerlo.
It did for Julia Flores, a widow left to care for 7 children. With CIGI's assistance, the family was able to move from a trailer to a new apartment in 2019. Julia is no longer alone on her path to a fully sustainable life because our volunteers are there to support her.
Kids are coming very soon. We have to be quick.
Hello!
There we go.
Addressing the needs of underserved groups was at the forefront of our charity mission in 2019, as always.
We love our kids. They get to see their friends, do some activities, which is awesome.
Parents of special needs children often don't get enough support, but in the greater Washington, D.C. area, they did in 2019. Our Great Love Respite program brought relief, helping these parents recoup their energy and have a few hours of peace while their kids were well cared for.
Sometimes I go home and I take a nap. Honestly, I do, I take a nap.
Great Love Respite Camp, the break you deserve. That's her motto.
And by day and all the stars at night.
Since the residents of nursing homes are known to experience loneliness, CIGI volunteers visited homes nationwide in 2019, bringing love and attentive care to brighten their days.
After the visits, the residents are happier, they're smiling more, they're laughing more.
I stay here and let you put that lotion on my head.
This is a place of love, and you bring peace to them, because what we want to do is to let them know that they are loved.
Hoy tenemos despensa, es para las familias de bajos recursos.
Our volunteers also kept the plight of underprivileged families close to heart in 2019. We distributed hot meals and supplies across the country, bringing comfort to those enduring difficult circumstances.
Nice to meet you.
Es una ayuda para cada uno de nosotros como familia.
A todos nos ayuda, a todas las familias que necesitamos.
So the family shelters now order more vegetables. Every month we deliver groceries to the Richmond Family Shelter. We've been doing this for almost 16 years.
La gran satisfacción que me queda es que hice algo por las personas que necesitan. Yo amo sushi.
Character and virtue are a powerful foundation for life. And CIGI's educational mission strives to help children develop these qualities.
Good morning, my friends.
Good morning.
Our character education program, implemented in collaboration with public schools and facilities, continued to thrive in Southern California and Dallas, Texas.
You need to try your best and never give up. You have to keep trying and keep going.
I learned that anything could be possible if you try your hardest and have
ganas or perseverance.
Since Sushi's been here, our suspension has declined tremendously.
The impact of the character education program on students, the school culture, and even communities was evident as kindness, cooperation, and goodwill flourished.
Elizabeth.
Being nice.
Being nice to others, awesome.
I'm gonna make the world better. I wanna become the president and just make it easier on the homeless people.
Are expected to do.
You're gonna fail. You're gonna make mistakes, but that's good. It's all part of the learning process, and it's all part of improving as a person.
In our fast-paced world, finding serenity can be difficult. The ritual of a traditional Chinese tea ceremony can bring calm. In 2019, Siji participated in tea festivals hosted by International Teacuppers Club, and introduced this ancient practice in San Francisco, Los Angeles, Kansas City, and Chicago. In Chicago, our Jingxi Organic Tea also won the People's Choice Tea Competition Award for Best Oolong Tea, sharing the timeless wisdom of Buddhism and sparking the spirit of goodwill and giving is central to Siji's humanistic culture mission. In 2019, with the grand opening of the Siji Center in New York City, we now have a new home from which to inspire care and compassion through exhibits that document Siji's humanitarian activities around the world.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh! Congratulations!
The Siji Center is also home to the first dye technology showroom in the United States, showcasing numerous products made from recycled materials while promoting green living. ...2019 was not entirely free from disasters in the United States. After a tornado hit Dayton, Ohio, Siji held a distribution of emergency aid cash cards that benefited about 500 families. At the same time, our long-term recovery program for Hurricane Harvey in Texas and the Camp Fire in California continued, bringing relief to families still struggling as they advance along the long path to full recovery.
I feel like they truly care. They've been here several times, so I appreciate that. They've helped us in so many ways. It's amazing.
You are not alone. You are not alone.
It's not easy. It's tough. It's challenging. But the community is very resilient and strong.
Feel the love, and it just makes us want to love and smile more.
Our long-term disaster relief internationally also continued in 2019.
Our actions, our deeds, the support and everything that we do must inspire the next generation.
We provided free medical care in Ecuador, where our rebuilding of a church in Canoa that had collapsed in the 2016 earthquake was also completed. In 2019, our medical outreach returned to Mexico as well, where our reconstruction plans for the Morelos Institute that was destroyed in the 2017 earthquake are well underway.
Esta escuela va a ser una manera de decirle al mundo lo importante es proveer ayuda a quien sea, sin importar ningún credo.
2019 was also a major milestone year for Siji USA, as it marked the 30th anniversary of our compassion and relief in the United States and beyond. Our volunteers gathered in San Dimas to look back and give thanks, as well as make aspirations for the years ahead. Even with 30 years traveled, CIGI USA's journey of compassion in action has just begun.